One of which is Surah Al-Ikhlas, Brother Dawood. With the Surah Al-Ikhlas, since it's equal to one third of the Quran, is it permissible to repeat the Surah three times after Surah Al-Fatiha, particularly in Nawafil prayers? Repeating a Surah or verses in the Nawafil prayer, this is recommended, there is no harm in it, it's permissible, and the Prophet ﷺ used to do that himself, عليه الصلاة والسلام. And there are hadith, even some of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum would do this. And especially with Surah Qul Allahu Ahad, the man that would love the Surah so much that he would recite it every time he would stand in the Salah, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had mercy on him because of his love to the Surah. So to answer this question, yes, it's permissible to repeat the Surah. But as the ulama, they say, don't make it a specific number of repetition of the Surah in the rak'ah. So you're making Salah, after you recite Surah Al-Fatiha, you recite it Qul Allahu Ahad, and you want to repeat it, sure, no problem. Don't stop yourself and repeat it, but without making limits or a specific number, or you make it a habit that you know, you do this during the night or during the day, or a specific salah every day that you have to do this. All of that can fall into the categories of innovations in the deen. But if you want to do it out of goodness inside of you, and you want to do it and repeat it, there's no harm, inshallah ta'ala.